Greyhound bus service is no longer available in Danville. According to the company, as of yesterday, the service has been discontinued due to low ridership. WSLS 10 asked for specific numbers, but the company did not provide them. But Greyhound says that people wanting to catch a bus will now have to travel about 40 miles to Greensboro if they want to ride Greyhound.